Countdown if you're not ready to go.
Okay.
All right. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh my god.
Nice.
Dude, I'm on world record pace.
Guys, I'm already ahead because I have the best.
Guys, I'm gonna get a solid 110. You know why?
You went into classic.
I went into classic mode.
Good job.
Are you joking?
I'm not joking.
Reset your timer when you're out.
Yeah, I will reset my timer.
I missed it again.
You know, I'm starting 30 seconds behind you guys. No big deal. I wanted to give all of you guys a head start. That's
all. Oh, oh, thanks, Rod.
Yeah.
Distance is a head start.
All right, so I just officially started finally. All right, let's not die in Buccaneer Beach.
Nice.
Yeah, please.
Reminder that you can die in Buccaneer Beach.
Oh, oh that ledge grab, nice.
Rev platform skip, god damn it. Okay, I got it that time.
Were you going for elevator skips?
Yeah.
I don't know.
The madman.
Oh my god, I died?
The second one is the second one.
Someone
is free,
else dashed up.
Oh, wait,
I got all of them.
I got all three of them.
Okay, I'm not gonna do slots anyways. Okay.
Who dies in Buccaneer Beach?
Me.
Really?
Alright, that was a terrible Buccaneer.
That was the worst thing ever, dude. Holy shit.
121.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Oh,
got a 119, let's go.
124.
Head of Legion.
Oh my god,
this is gonna
be
a really bad Buccaneer Beach.
Okay, I'm gonna get a.
I'm gonna be actually ahead of my.
I'm gonna get a 140 something. Okay, guys, I'm gonna catch up. No! Do not save game!
Emmy's gonna lose you like 5 seconds per split. Beef.
Roughly. I'm 15 seconds behind, don't worry, I can still.
Yeah, I'm still ahead.
Sub one. Let's go. I'm gonna catch up to all of you with my zigzag.
Okay.
You can't comprehend the skill I have.
Alright,
I'm the only one that uses my right hand to wiggle the controller instead of like, the actual buttons.
No, I'm saying wiggle and being degen.
Well, that was bad.
I do the two.
That was really bad, Buccaneer Beach.
Oh my god, this is the worst Corsair's Cove ever.
The Rixxer is now auto-hosting you, I'm sure.
Are you fucking joking?
Ricky's my boy.
Is he gonna lose that number?
That's a good song.
Yes.
Steely Dan.
Steely Dan.
What?
Top quality.
There it goes. I didn't jump. Okay.
Oh, I made the jump at the end.
God, holy heck.
Oh, what the fuck?
This is the worst.
How do I play this game again?
Actually, holy heck.
My hand hurts already.
I know.
There we go.
Yo, I can hear the analog right now. Makes me want to vomit.
Hey, piss off.
That's how far behind I am.
I think that's me, actually, Nacho.
No, I'm wiggling too, don't worry.
I mean, I am too, but my analog sucks.
I said, Nacho, don't worry, like Beef and when the level portals are silver and think that you haven't actually been in the levels because they're all silver.
Oh my
until
god,
you get
are
them,
you
so.
Joking?
Yeah, we'll hit that.
I'm gonna worry you.
Because Beef was saying in my, like, when I got record the first time in the submission run, he was like, Joe, I don't think this run is valid. You can beat that level because the tough part. Like, I was grayed out. And I was
forgot,
like,
okay.
They stay grayed out. Like, the next level opened, but you didn't beat the last one.
Been a while, alright?
No.
Wow.
Oh, the literal first one of the game. I mean,
okay.
Alright, I got the final jump of Corsair's Cove.
See, that's a just a
oh, wait,
G, because you can actually tell what levels you
did. Crazy.
Okay, I just finished Corsair's Cove.
Wow.
How far behind am I?
I'm a little bit into Cannonade, right?
Oh my god, I
yes,
lost
am I.
So much time on that fucking Buccaneer death.
Where did you 15? Die at the end?
No, I tried to do a like a elevator jump and I missed.
I
Which
got
one
it.
The last one? The second one is easy, the first and third ones are kind of tricky, and the last one is still possible.
All of them are easy, what are you talking about?
The last one.
What the? Okay.
Oh my god, I died again. I'm gonna game over. Holy shit.
Oh my god, I died again too. What the fuck?
Guys, nobody game over in the race. Come on.
Oh, that was close.
Oh,
I
actually
I
fuck you, skeleton.
I game over. Okay, I'm just gonna do runs now and try and win.
Rip.
Well, alright.
Switch casual to number one.
Yeah, I'm on 0 lives as well.
I game over it. I'm gonna start another run though.
I just beat Cannonade.
I'm still gonna beat, like.
Right there, pro gamer.
I have 20 seconds to save on Windbag.
No!
That doesn't sound right.
Also, the thing is, this run is only like 4 minutes behind my PB now, so it's still like sub 120 pace, which is gonna be most of the people here.
Not me, though.
Sub 1 pace.
Okay, we're good.
I don't think a 12 Windbag is gonna be sub 1 pace.
A 12 Windbag? Jeez.
Well, I mean, I just restarted the game.
You can still sub 1 with the
12. What? Okay, thanks, game.
I game over.
Fantastic game. Promise.
What happened, Laws?
I'm crap wanting this
is on those like little cork cans.
Oh yeah.
And then, like Abby, your PB is 129.
117,
so.
Thank you.
I'm pretty sure you have a better
shirt
in the video, actually.
Oh okay, yeah.
No, what?
Because my splits say 117.
Are you
that was a bullshit death.
Are you doing 80% right here?
Okay.
All levels. Cool. Okay.
That was a good win back.
Oh my god, I keep hitting save game. That could have golded. Oh, it did gold.
Let's hit the buttons on the menu and don't play with the memory card.
Oh my god, I'm gonna get over
the memory card. The memory card is out.
Depth perception.
Are you at the tower too, Laws?
Yeah, I tried jumping on the elevator and I just completely jumped over it.
The one at the end of Cannonade? Never jump onto that. Just walk onto it.
No, thank you.
The easy bridge, okay. Heck yeah.
You probably noticed the camera angle is different there. Sure.
Plus the camera's just shaking all the time. Nope.
It's also, the camera's also,
Alright, I just freed the front end of the Cannonade.
Alright, I'm just about to do the...
So Robert is already caught up to me.
Don't worry, I'll catch up to you guys.
I just got out of Cannonade.
Technically, you could say I'm ahead too, because I started my timer 30 seconds after you.
Almost a minute behind BB.
I didn't die to phase one of Windbag, so that's good.
I'm technically 15 seconds ahead of my PB, but
oh my God,
that's
game for dying like 3-4 times at Cannonade. Is that good?
Yeah, I mean, I died twice at the beginning of Cannonade. Worst part is it wasn't even like Cannonade fucked me, it was just me being bad. Yo, let's not die to Windbag, alright?
You die to Windbag?
Nope.
Who dies to
almost did twice though.
How do you die to Windbag?
By being bad.
Yeah.
Oh, so by being Rob the Gamer, got it.
Yeah, by being bad.
I've died to Windbag before.
I've actually died to Windbag's first phase before.
Ooh, double hit, nice.
Well, yeah, obviously that's what you're gonna die to. Nobody dies to Windbag's second phase.
Jesus, man. Chill.
He's right.
No chill right there.
Well, it's true. Who the fuck would ever die to Windbag's second phase?
Oh my god, relax. Calm your tits.
Just go fast.
I got another gold.
Yo, I just had an amazing Windbag.
So did I.
Windbag fight sucks.
This might be a
I'm in crazy
Windbag.
Cannonade now.
My Windbag seg was really good. My Windbag was a 117.
But not gold. But I did just save. Gold, I saved 25 and a half seconds on Windbag. Let's go.
Yeah, I saved 19 and a half.
I'm betting you're not even gonna PB.
Yo, I haven't game over it yet. I'm proud of myself. Let's go. Crisis Cavern.
And I'm still gonna win. Go.
I just entered Manic Mines, by the way.
Well, I also did start half a second behind, which doesn't help, but...
Oh my god, did I seriously just miss that jump? I've never missed that jump. Why is Knuckles behind the splits? That's Zoe. Cortex. So what's up?
Is that Cortex?
Yeah, Cortex, Vortex.
I can't
dude,
see.
Dude, isn't that like level 25 in Wrath of Cortex?
Yes. It also has the worst design and its ability section in any Crash
Wrath
game.
Wrath of Cortex is the best game ever.
Nice trap. Okay. Alright, let's not die here.
Hey, just beat Windbag.
Gotcha, that sounds like me at every point in this game.
Dude, nice.
Remember to I hope everyone's recording.
I
I'm streaming. Oh. Fucking doing alive, bitches.
I got sniped.
Stupid, I just game over.
Fuck you, Spider. Did you really lose?
Damn. Yep, I walked into a trap. It kind of like gravitated me back towards the center. I jumped out of it and I get hit by the fucking trap.
Oh, so Pac-Man world physics, got it.
Yep.
All the things that fall from the ceiling.
Yep.
Yeah, those are great.
You oh, what?
Get double hit by those.
Uh-huh.
Yo, I haven't died to that in like a year. Shit, really? I just freaking died to fucking up the skip into the water in Crisis Cavern. What the fuck?
How do you even die to
that? That's honestly easier to fail than you think.
I didn't grab the ledge for some reason.
Not this.
Oh,
way.
I got switch bounce and manic mounts.
I'm almost done with cannonade, guys.
Wait, you got switch bounce? Damn.
Yeah, nice. I get like I'm like 50% of that. Honestly.
Really?
Yeah, maybe lower,
God.
But maybe
I've only
more.
Gotten that like once or twice
at this game.
There we go.
First try up to the key.
Oh, nice.
Good one, actually. The
God damn it, fish. No, fish. Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
Joe is not necessarily bad at us.
Really?
Oh,
well,
that was close.
Like described.
Holy shit.
Okay, I just finished cannonade.
I have no health, no lives, I'm at the end of Crisis. Don't kill me, game.
I just finished Crisis Cavern.
This run is okay,
I die here,
actually.
I'm very sad.
Okay. Alright, I'm 53 seconds ahead. Low on lives. Let's go.
This last guy kills me, I might actually end my life.
And then Joe ended his life as a pack legend. And that's the only reason he was remembered.
What an optimal world record. I got a 121 buck in your beat.
Wait, you mean Joe? Wait, you mean Joe wasn't remembered for having world record of weakest link?
Oh yeah, I forgot. Also, Joe, you didn't credit me in the weakest link world record.
Yeah, because I was the only one who did it.
No, but I was there. I was there, buddy.
Well, we used to do the meme where we had like people in the call and then you just submit as like four players and just put everyone else's scores in the call as name on the submission.
Wait, you don't do that anymore?
Well, my best time, the record in that game was just me. There was no one in the call. I just decided to do attempts.
Shit, where was I?
That few went attempts for weakest link.
Joe, we should raise weakest link again.
Alright, serious time. Should I go for Anubis cycle skips? Yes, no.
Yes, why the fuck not?
I'll go for the last one.
Right? That's enough. Yo, last life, and I'm in the middle of Anubis, or not Anubis, Manic Mines, let's go.
Hype.
I'll go for the last cycle skip.
I'm fucking doing safety strats.
Alright guys, I'm on sub 1 pace.
You're always on sub 1 pace. Okay.
Yo, shoutouts to me, you just game overed, let's go.
Wow, everyone's game over, dude.
Shit.
Okay,
I'm rusty as fuck.
That happens when you don't play the game.
Exactly, I'm rusty as fuck.
Anubis, guys.
There's better games to play.
Literally, I'm starting again right now, though, and I'm still not gonna come in last in this race.
I'm still, like, only halfway through this cavern, so you better not get last.
So at least there's that.
Wait, Laws, where are you?
Halfway through Crisis Cavern.
I can catch up to you.
I thought you game over.
What?
I thought you game over.
Yeah, I did. I'm saving because I haven't been playing this game in a while. Uh-huh. And I just game over it again. Fun fact.
Seriously?
Yep.
Tried us to not game overing it?
That feel in speedrun? Hello?
But the thing is, this is a game that's really easy to get rusty in. That's the thing.
Yep.
If you're out of practice with this game, you're fucked.
I mean, like, no one is at a skill level that could be considered, like, not rusty.
What?
You can be bad at a game and get even worse just by not rolling.
You can do that.
You can, but I wouldn't call that rust. I would just call that, like, staying the same.
That feel when you do phase 4 and
no, that's rusty, dude.
Good feel.
It's only possible on Jay because, like, you know, like the laser, when it goes all the way to one side, it just immediately starts at the other side. It takes like 10 seconds to get over there.
No!
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's like it'll go all the way to the right and then it'll like not come out for 10 seconds.
Oh, hell yes.
I didn't start doing runs on the JP version.
Yes.
Run Jay.
Yep.
I need to run Jay.
Come here.
That's why I got it.
Even though Jay,
if that wasn't a goal, how was that not a goal? I'm like legitimately baffled that that wasn't.
Wait, JMU's slower than NTSC console?
Yeah, because the loads. You lose like 2 minutes in loads, and it doesn't save 2 minutes, so.
That sucks.
Although JMU is still faster than NTSC console for 100% because you save literally 45 minutes, so.
Oh, yeah, big surprise there.
Yeah, Roos, did you hear about that?
Yeah, I did.
It's pretty based. That's 600%, like a pretty good category now.
Yeah, I don't know if I'd go that far. Pops
a bunch of yeah, a second try to key skip. Woo.
I got fucked over by key skip.
Oh my gosh.
No, I'm not dying here.
In trouble with that. I actually posted a few pictures in the channel a while ago.
Yeah, I figured it out now.
With it. Posted a
I figured it out now, man. Don't worry.
Alright, I got key skip and I have no health and no lives.
Hit the green button in the dog area so you can get a power pellet and not get killed by ghosts.
Thank you.
I just totally butchered the end of the space race. That was otherwise
why are you
good.
Giving him help? This is a race.
I mean, he needs it.
It's a race that we all know who's gonna win.
Yeah, you don't know. He could have, like,
Let's be honest. Joe's doing a resetless run while the rest of us race for who's gonna win between us.
I mean, I am, like, way ahead of my PB, so.
Yeah, and you're about to get even more ahead because you always have fun pricks.
Yeah, but I gotta get there first.
Round three.
Joe, yeah. Does this PB do disc eject or not?
No. I have to stop doing it.
He got a new PB. It was
gold manic mines. Whoop.
Yeah, all levels at 100% runs done. He's at the 80% run still does. Although I have gotten a 30 without disc eject. I've got a 30-59.
Time for the easy peasy Anubis Rex.
Okay. Honestly, you know what you should do, Joe, is just remove your PBs and just get for a new PB that doesn't have it, you know what I mean?
Everyone worrying about
I would like to do that, but I mean the run is still valid, so.
I'm gonna have to go to space race to get wise before doing Anubis.
Before I game over to Manic Mines, that's what I was gonna do.
I'm doing World 3 right now.
I'm starting Manic Mines.
Like, Pac-Man World 3 or the Space World?
The Space World.
I was gonna say, why are you playing World 3?
Imagine playing World 3 ever.
It sucks.
No shit.
It's good. I wanna live a life doing
bad casual game.
Yeah, should I start speedrunning World 3 for DS?
No, it's actually not. More fun than the console.
Is it really?
I like it better than the console version.
You know what I like better than the console version?
Not playing it at all.
Any game in existence?
Yeah.
And there's phase one.
We all know Bee's favorite Pac-Man game is Pac-Man.
Obviously.
Because it's driving you crazy.
Yeah.
Reminds
that poor
is a song
joke, I'm sorry.
From the 80s, Pac-Man Fever.
Hey, Beep.
Reminder.
Beep, are you doing AGDQ this year?
Yeah.
Sweet!
Why?
We'll see you there.
I need to figure out, hotel.
How about you go to ESA?
Because we don't live
imagine
in Europe.
Having money.
How about you go get the money to go to Europe?
How about no?
You wanna give it to me?
Sure.
Just Nacho, I should mention something, because this is Jay exclusive.
Alright.
On Gimme Space, when you get to the part where you have to jump into the light, make sure the camera is actually following you in that area, because if it doesn't follow you and just gets locked, then you jump into the light, it will send you back to the start of the level.
Wow.
What?
Alright then, good to know.
Okay. And you can, if it gets stuck, you can unstick it by, like, running backwards, and you can go see
what it is. Yep, good term.
Okay.
Joe, aren't you in college?
But yeah, make sure the camera follows you there, otherwise it will send you back to where, like, that first checkpoint is. Not like the starter level spawn checkpoint, but like the first actual checkpoint, it will send you back there.
Oh, okay.
Alright, I'm in King Galaxian.
How did it still get me? No! Come on!
Do people seriously, is, like, Ringo the only person that does, like, the smart strat of doing
I just died? Okay. That was a really stupid death. I don't think I've ever died there.
I'm good at spelling. I love this. Totally how you space.
I just got killed by a bullet.
How did that even hit me? Okay.
D-S-P-A-S.
What the? Well, that, what?
Accurate description of this.
Yeah.
What was that death? Are you kidding me? Well, this was a really good run until this. God.
Everyone calling a run that isn't Joe's really good.
I mean, I just died in Gimme Space at the end, and there was a really retarded death, so... I'm still 30 seconds ahead, but, like, I was over 40 ahead, so... Good job. Alright. Let's get some good RNG on a D-Wag sand. Oh, also, Nacho, the fruit is worth less on Japanese, so you'll get fewer extra lives, like, from Black Sand.
Oh, dang. Okay.
But even though the health is so you can get health ledgers to offset that a little bit. These are a lot of health ledgers. But the lemons are only worth 800, and I think the apples
are... Oh my god. Four phase Anubis is so easy now.
No, I missed the checkpoint!
That was fantastic.
I missed the checkpoint,
apples are 300. Lemons are
800. Yeah. Damn, that was so bad.
Still not a goal, but I'm saving like 4 minutes.
Fucking... Okay, okay, we have full health now.
You missed that checkpoint in King Galaxia.
Yeah.
Good luck!
RIP.
No, it's not over until it's over.
That's what Arnold Schwarzenegger said, right?
I'm pretty sure you can jump with me if you want to live.
Hi, I love this game as a kid. Cool to see it done fast. All my favorite comments.
Who the fuck is doing this game fast? Nobody here, that's for sure.
Is anyone in Manic Minds or not, like, before that?
I'm technically in Galaxian right now.
I skipped Manic Minds to get lives in World 3.
I'm in Windbag, technically.
But...
I'm on King Galaxian, but, like, legitimately on King Galaxian.
Yeah, I'm on King Galaxian, too. But Joe is like 10 minutes ahead.
Tell me when you start the fight. I'm gonna see if I can actually beat him before.
I'm in the fight.
Alright, never mind. I won't beat him before you. You better not die though, because you'll lose like 4 minutes if you do.
Yeah, that'll suck so hard. I'm just gonna skip the talk, man. I don't even want to see my sword. If I PB, then I'll just kill myself.
Also, Galaxian ties have less health on Jay. They're easier to kill.
Weed.
Oh, yeah, the eyes go on like four hits.
They take like half the hits or something. I mean, it makes the fight a little easier.
God, I suck.
It is nice that you don't.
Oh, no, I got fucking hit. God damn it. Alright, time for bullet health skills to pay off.
What phase are you on?
What final?
Yeah, I'm on phase 3, or the second enemy phase. I'm not gonna get very many points in this fight, actually.
Yeah, me neither. I'm only gonna get like 500,000. I mean, 5,000.
I missed the 50,000. Jesus Christ!
Sorry!
I missed the bell, so I'm down 3,000.
God damn you!
Oh my god, my
wrist is. God, can I stop sucking?
Nope.
No.
Alright, I just literally made the same fucking mistake 3 times in a row. I'm a god.
That's a good feeling.
Rotless.
Can we go for 4 times in a row? Yes! 4 times in a row!
How about you go around! Okay, I beat him. We're not gonna lose 9 million years here.
What's up, Matrix? Yeah, this game brings back some nightmares as well. Particularly this fight, because I could never beat this as a kid.
Dude, this fight made me cry as a kid. No means.
It's your fucking nightmare.
This last phase is like unwinnable with one button and you're 5 years old.
I know Law's got my song. I don't know if anyone else does.
Nope.
It's an Avenged Sevenfold song that's in
that's
Black Ops 1.
I see.
Alright, I'm entering Manic Minds now. I'm entering Manic.
Alright, can I not die in Far Out, please?
The song is on Moon.
I mean, I finished World 3, so, am I ahead of anyone?
What?
Am I ahead of anyone? Because I finished two worlds now.
I finished 3.
Well, I'm in Far Out with World 1 and 2 done.
Okay,
how many people
like
are ahead of PB that are actually preparing against splits?
I don't have my PBs.
I'm ahead by 3 minutes.
PB is a 126. 3
minutes,
pause, don't we?
Because Anubis OP.
Nacho's also doing JP for the first time, so.
Yeah, but the
dude, Spider, where the hell are you? Dude,
sometimes
spider
that spider likes
down
to not exist until it cucks you.
Oh, which one? The one you have to lure down?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, that guy's AIDS.
There we go. Finally.
That guy sucks.
And
I'm
you can get through without bringing him down, and I have not figured out how you actually do it.
Wait, what? You can?
The only thing I can think of is you butt bounce on, like, the doing, and then you mash butt bounce, and you can, like, hit him, and then
you
butt
can,
bounce
like,
on
hit him and then get a jump. It's weird. The TAS does it. I couldn't figure it out though.
I just got stuck under one of the
really?
Mines in between
Dude,
this ball thing.
Manic Mines is such a horrible level.
Feel when I had a people with
under
a
one of
disadvantage
on top of those like purple ball things.
I'm so good at this.
Yeah, those
I'm
are
gonna
like,
take
like
a,
basic death. Basic
I'm
death.
Gonna take a page out of Law's book.
What?
I just beat Crisis Cavern. I'm actually gonna go to World 3 now.
You know, I'm actually did Space Race and then I went back to Manic Mines.
Really? I'm gonna just do all of them.
That
well,
is,
I just wanna get World 3 out of the way.
Like,
I do not care.
So
I mean,
much time.
I mean,
on,
you're saving.
Like,
he's
you're
saving
time,
over game time over
by not game over, right?
Then how about you get good?
Well, alright, why don't you get good? Like,
I mean, I'm literally ahead of people and I have a 4-minute disadvantage. So
what's
like,
up? What's up, Ghost? Yeah, zigzagging is hard. There's only like 8 people who are actually good at it. None of
who
them
are those
himself.
Actually? Wait. Like,
I can think of like one.
Koji,
like
Dust.
Koji, Dust, Stew, Red Hot,
Stew,
I like how you just listed a bunch of people who I actually do not know.
Zed is
good. Like crash runners?
Zed is really good.
Yeah, the crash people.
There we go.
I don't really have good zigzag. My zigzag is like dece.
Who's talking in the background? Rob the Gamer, Abif.
I was gonna say, it's a bunch of us.
Laz, Nacho, I think that's everyone?
Redag. No, there's definitely more. There's like
Redag.
9 of
Redag
us, isn't there?
I forget the order to do the
for Anubis?
Yeah.
Reminder that this race
oh,
was a
damage boost, okay.
What's that?
Well,
originally, this race was just gonna be me and you.
Well, then
yeah.
You at everybody who runs the game, and then that's changed.
Yeah, well, I asked Rebag, he's like, let me see if anyone else is interested. And
well!
Yeah, and then I got 7 more people, so there you go.
Game over again.
I was just trying to change
the dynamic. Do you have the key yet, or no? You not got it?
No. I lost 3 lives trying to get the key.
Oh, damn it.
I just don't. Yeah, the
it
key's
was really
good.
Solid.
I'm just horrible at it.
Alright, I just failed to bounce off the Galaxian Box and Barrel Blast.
I just bounced right into
Barrel
the
Blast?
Lava.
Nice shit, you're
damn.
So
damn.
Right.
Barrel
I got
Blast.
The back, I got the backup jump off the switch though, so I didn't lose that.
Hey,
wait,
we got
get
the
a
camera.
Backup jump
yeah.
Off the switch?
If you bounce off the switch and hold left, you can grab the ledge during the cutscene.
That's weird.
Wow, okay, good to know.
Okay, that's good to know, because I missed that box jump way too much.
You have to be like
that
really far to
so
the left
easy.
Of the
how
switch.
How do you miss that?
Because you're.
I don't know. Like, sometimes the box hitbox just stops existing.
Oh, nice. I failed the 3D jump here, so I'm just gonna die and try it again. This jump is hard. But it'll probably still be faster.
Wait,
this.
The 3D jump?
Which YOLO!
The one at the barrel blast where you skip, like, up to the top where the fire is.
Good job, Rob.
Oh, that was a terrible attempt.
So, for those who are curious, my YOLO moment there was literally me going for the friggin'
okay,
crazy sure. Jump in far out. Just skip the pack
dodge.
It's not even that hard.
It's
because
like,
it's not hard, and if anything,
like
I do it because.
Hard.
Nah. I get it like half the time. More.
This
more than half.
Gone from like pretty good to terrible real fast.
That's not good, Joe.
You guys are spraying more false information than Chris Marks with calling the squiggling.
Alright, I think my Galaxian now.
Fire.
And
fire
just...
emoji, joy emoji.
The best part is only Joe gets that joke and everyone in his chat.
Yeah. Okay. It's still funny. Alright. Reminder to not skip the key in barrel blocks.
I got Professor Crack.
Oh, dude,
everyone
I share this.
I got your inventory.
Oh my god, I just got the Manic Mind Ski skip first try. That never happened.
Yo, same. I just got a first try. And I got the second damage.
Alright, I'm way behind you. Good job. That's like 40 seconds in the low.
Can you wait, how far behind are you?
I went from 20 ahead to 20 behind.
Oh, so you can
still. The team is a 4-minute level. Ish.
You can the thing is
tied with my TV if I don't die.
The thing is, Joe, you can still worry about a lot because you have a minute and clown tricks.
Yep, then I also have to get dealt with within like 30 seconds. Oh, yeah, the back of the start has been busy.
Oh, no.
What?
Okay, that was definitely a goal. That was super good.
No, I know what I just did.
What'd you do, Laws?
I got to rescue the dog.
Oh, good job.
GG.
No. Oh my god.
Okay, we're good.
Joe, I got a sub 4 Manic Mines.
Oh my god, I...
That is
fantastic. I'm like, yes, I'm done.
That's better than English, I think.
Nope.
Well, the one I just got in this PB, which was 5 seconds off my best, was 3:15.
Oh, how did I game over? I had like 10 lives.
Damn.
I'm gonna go on a hunch and say you did not have 10 lives if you game over. Just a guess.
I swear, I had like 10 lives.
I think you might have read it.
Dang,
wrong.
Aaron. Well, have fun watching. Shout out to Sky.
Did you like hallucinate a 1 in front of the nothing? Because I was gonna say in front of the 0, but I was like, oh,
yeah, it doesn't say 0.
Alright, I'm gonna need this now.
No, you probably just imagine a 0 after the 1. Yo, I fucking got that skip! Let's go! So, halfway through, give me space. Now there's that. The switch you hit with the drawbridges and shit.
Yeah.
I skipped that.
Yeah.
I died right before the check. And I'm proud of myself because that was
the give me space gay skip that I was in the car.
Yeah.
Just
yeah.
And you're skipping this game.
Yeah, I think it's sexual.
Joe, I'm glad you were so upset.
When you Koji, though.
What's that?
Can we start calling everything in Crash when you Koji?
We can also call the disappearing on the internet.
Okay, I gotta be careful here.
Oh yeah, dude.
My favorite.
I fucking suck at this game.
Yeah, same.
So I literally just died because I fucked up. I literally just died because I fucked up getting on the spaceship and King Galaxian.
Oh, I've done that.
Oh, I've done that.
That's a good
I've done that a lot.
Oh yeah, fucking Pac-Man bounced off the edge of the
hill.
Like, really nice.
Oh, I just realized that everyone's gonna beat me with my game card. So.
No, okay, don't say that. For one, not everyone. You will still beat somebody. I'm guaranteeing that.
I don't know if this.
You're gonna at least beat me.
We're not on SRL.
Why are we even doing this?
Yes. Okay, Black Seems good.
Fuck.
That's where Cat.
You clearly don't play this game enough if you think this game is fun.
I give up. I'm too mad. I'll race again when Frenchy races.
He's
dying.
Please don't die.
He's dying IRL during this race.
I just want to point out that, I don't know if this is an emulator thing or just a thing with this game, but there's like a good quarter second of input delay.
Oh,
yes!
That's
yes! That sounds like emulator.
Anubis Rex in a PB.
I mean, I'm using Bluetooth controllers. I'm also getting some retarded delay.
It reminds me the Clown Free Race on J is actually, like, kind of difficult.
Yo, sub 4 Anubis, let's
I think there are more cars.
That sucks.
There's what? More cars?
I think there are more cars than they have. Like, the game just doesn't randomly put you in the first like it does on. Or like 10 cars don't just like randomly disappear from the map like they do on US.
So it's actually like better designed.
But yeah, like on the US version you could be in first like a third of the way through the level easily, but on Japanese you're like at least 2/3 of the way through the level before you're in first.
Oh, by the way, I just
game over.
No, not again. I'm on the Galaxy fight actually right now.
Not again.
I got a fucking sweet new PB and a new speed game yesterday.
Is it good?
Yeah, it's a great pace. Laws and Nacho know exactly what game it is.
Mm-hmm.
You know what game it is? You guys know 3D Space Cadet Pinball?
No,
it's a quality video game.
So I did half an hour of attempts for 1,000,000 point speed runs, and I now have 4 out of 10 runners.
Wow, dude, impressive.
Because somehow my score jumped from 400,000 to 1.2 mil.
What?
What?
Yeah.
So you're a cheater, got it.
No.
Vec.
I get lucky.
Alright, I'm leaving Manic Minds with the dog.
You know what the best part about getting 4th out of 10 though was? You know who was 5th, you know who was 4th out of 10 who I just bopped?
No!
Winslinator.
Wait, yeah, Aaron, I've never crashed on that level on the Japanese version, but I have crashed on the US version
anymore or some shit.
So, I don't know. It's not a
wait, what
thing.
Level?
Grand Prix.
The 20-second goal on Clowny
Yeah,
Brown.
you crash on Grand Prix quite often.
I crashed 3 times on at least 2 different consoles. That's so it's probably my disc, but
again. That was a dumbass death.
A minute and a half to Galaxian, I wanna die.
Joke, because I don't think I've ever crashed on Grand Prix personally.
I'm the only person who's
I've never crashed there.
Reminder that I gained.
I think I crashed there once.
And now I have to, like, 3 people.
Yeah, you're right, Aaron.
Just drag it.
Yeah.
Are you joking? I just missed that jump 3
good
times.
At this game.
What?
Here before.
Nice. I just
why
like was the best save that I'm trying to save.
Don't hit that button.
I'm jealous.
Cutscene.
There's no one in my chat.
Guys, I forgot. Lemon door barrel. Not lemon. I'm saying all the wrong words.
Lemon door barrel. Yep. That's about right.
Yes.
Does anyone know how to do that?
I go for it.
Am I the best in this race? No.
I do go for it. I hate it.
98, who actually was not born in 1998. It's a lie.
It's all
what? I've been lied to.
Ruse, man.
Ruse, man?
It's Ruse, fam. I know, right? I'm
hey,
the
someone
not
here
Ruse, man anymore. Stop dead naming.
He's Ruse woman.
Oh, shit.
Wow.
We're going there.
Well, fun.
No, that was a stupid place to die.
I'm in clown. I'm not clowning around.
Alright, fuck it. Just
barrel blast.
Abuse.
And I'm not gonna forget the key like I did that one race. Anyone remember that one? Good one.
Yeah, that was good. That was a quality race. Might have been the last time I raced you in this game.
I think that was the race where Joe game over and still won.
No, that was not that race. That was
I remember that race.
There many races where Joe is game over and won. You're gonna have to be a little more specific.
Wait, really? You died? Did I just die there twice?
No, it only happened once.
I love when the game doesn't let you bounce.
I feel like you've definitely done that more than once, Joe.
No, I've crashed in a race before, but that was after everyone else in the race forfeit, so it was just a mercy kill.
A mercy kill.
Alright, please do not stop. Okay, we do not stop.
Joe, you're on GP.
Can I get the
softlock?
No, you can softlock in under pressure when any break.
Oh, under pressure. I thought you were
stuck. You're stuck in the front of the level. You
under
softlock.
Pressure. Oh, dude, I got the skip.
That's not where I wanted to go.
Alright, let's actually
do this. Under pressure.
Pac-Man, we're literally stealing names from the levels from Crash 3.
After, if this doesn't PB, I'm not gonna do like
that. Fuck! Alright, I'm not going for that again. 2 deaths is too
much. What did you fail?
I'm just fucking up, navigating Manic Minds fast.
I died like 3 times in Clowning.
Wait. Oh, I can hit that button too.
How do you die in Clowning?
Yeah, 3 times! One of them was to ledge physics.
How do you die once in Clowning Around, let alone 3 times?
Clowning Around is definitely
Clowning Around because the game decided to not let me grab the ledge
the
and also not make the jump.
The only level might be easier than Clowning Around is Buccaneer Peach, and even that's a stretch.
Corsair's
no,
Cove is Corsair's the easiest level in the game.
Easy.
It's the only level that you cannot fall in a pit and die in. Unless you got a bounce, but if you're, you know, filthy casual, you don't go
out. Honestly, whenever you go out of bounds, you're more likely to fall behind the Galaxian door.
Which is a good strat. It actually is a good strat, it's faster, so. And then you just use the grid to clean up the other side. That was a really good under pressure, actually. This might go. Not quite.
No!
Still good base, so.
Okay.
Joe, he's behind or ahead or what?
I am 50 ahead.
50 ahead? Yeah.
Wait.
49.1 ahead. I could 51 with this, yeah.
Sick.
Damn.
I need a good Beldor and good endgame.
God fucking damn it.
Oh yeah, Beldor.
If this PBs, Beldor. It will most likely be a low to mid 52 though, because my PB has a very, very good Ghostly Garden. And that's one of the hardest levels in the run.
Yeah, so. Dude. Did you hear that guy? He said yeah for you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I almost died there. Oh, I did die there. Alright. Nice. I hit down the tubes. Love
yeah,
that,
just in case, just in case there is a world record, I just want to say what's up, YouTube.
Shut the fuck up!
I just want to upload it
to YouTube if I get world record. Darby's chat?
I'll just not upload it to YouTube if I get world record. Uh-huh.
Oh, get fucked, beef.
What's up, Twitch bots?
Dang. Oh my fucking god.
Well, I guess I'll be the first to say hello, Vimeo.
Wow.
Put on daily motion.
Daily motion, okay.
I've died like 17 billion times here.
Alright, the skip will decide if this run has a chance of beating. Let's see what happens.
Who's talking to into a cup right now?
No. Alright, spin dizzy. Be nice to me, please.
Damn, I actually thought that was a good setup.
I'm barely gonna save time on any on this level.
It is a well-designed boss.
Wait, beef, you're
hi.
A
yeah.
There's a place down here. What? Can I get back up here?
Where are you?
Where are you, Nacho? Spindizzy? If you're at the start, then yes, you can get back up.
Okay.
Wait, Nacho's in Spindizzy?
I figured that.
You can abuse the scenery.
Yep.
Shout out to the JP version.
Yeah, really.
Nacho is ahead of me? That's bullshit. I gotta make up.
Alright, I'm still on Beldor.
Alright, I just finished fucking retarded level.
I think I just finished and it was
Vex.
Oh,
good. I went through the barrel. That's
paying attention.
Oh, when you were on the top? Yeah, that's a good meme.
Alright, current pace is 109.54. Let's go.
Alright, we're gonna do epic slow strats here, so don't fall and die.
How do oh, I love fucking
so
racing games I'm bad at, and everyone else is bad
at. I disagree with this game.
Don't you love it when you disagree with the game, Jeff?
You mean like every day? Yeah.
Like, I'm honestly appalled I have not gotten this approach.
Is there like a setup to Beldor skip? Because if there is, please teach me.
I mean,
yes.
I mean, if there was, I would get it every time.
I use there's
a method. It's not like a setup.
Well, I mean, like I know how to do it. It's like how would you do it?
Wait, I know
how
you do it, but how do you do it?
Yeah, like how do you actually do it is a better question.
Visual cue for shadow.
You take the game out and you break it up.
Shadow Sky.
Good idea.
Look.
Yep.
I'll try that next time.
Best idea Rob's ever had.
Also, there's an extra checkpoint in the second half.
I died.
Japanese, so I would.
David.
I am not getting killed by that number.
And then back here. Shit.
Oh my god.
Okay,
I did not die this time. We're gonna save time, just because of that.
I pressed the button for the hell of it.
Oh my god. That was an epic death.
Let's go, boy. Okay.
Are there any epic deaths?
Oh, and now the platform's right here.
I love barrel blast. I love losing 300 years to barrel blast.
Yeah, I lose 300 years to barrel blast in the movie. You can still probably sell
barrel blast is a hard level.
I
can't believe there was one point when I thought that sub 120 would be like a goal. Like,
dang, Ruse. Alright, Ruse has said that my struggles at this skip, which I've already lost like 2.5 minutes to, are annoying so much he's turning his console on. So.
Seriously?
I tried to find one ages ago.
Well, for Beldor?
Yeah, and I couldn't find one that was, like, good.
Here's how you do Beldor. You take out the disc and then you jump through the void.
Yeah, and then you put it back in.
Yeah, and then.
Boom, perfect.
You pick things up and you put them down.
There we go. I'm just gonna fall straight down.
My PB is so garbage.
Your PB is like a high 129.
Well, my
where's
actual PB is 117.
In any percent?
No, in all levels.
What?
It has no video.
I think my all levels is better than my any percent PB, honestly.
No, it's a 116 in any percent.
I don't know. I haven't done any percent in like 100 years.
Fuck!
When is the return?
I should. Oh my god, that seriously just happened?
The return of what? Any percent? Never.
What? I've never seen that happen.
Alright, I went from minus 50 to plus 220.
This is my philosophy on any percent versus all levels. Any percent is the better category to watch, all levels is the better category to run.
No, all no. Levels. If you think all levels is the better category to run, then you're bad at the game.
Well, no, there's shit. Yeah.
I mean, like, old any percent is bad. It's actually a good category. Like, because you can do, like, a good route that only loses, like, 30 seconds to the record. There's no risk of, like, crashing the game, so.
Old wall skip was, like, greatest thing to happen to
us. Old wall skip was the reason the category was cancer, but old wall skip isn't a thing anymore, so the category is
I still can't get new wall skip, though!
How do you
it's
not
easy.
Get new wall skip? It's
new
like
wall skip is easy.
To be honest, I've only put maybe 1 minute of effort in.
That'll do it.
The way I do it is I jump twice. It actually works.
Yeah, I have a tutorial, watch it.
Okay.
It's like...
I will as soon as I care about this game again.
I had such a problem with, like, the step method where you, like... Where you just, like, tap the D-pad because I kept getting pushed back, so I just, like, did it while jumping instead and it's working fine. Also,
yeah, I would not recommend doing that, but whatever works for you.
I'm in Clown Pricks right now, 3 minutes ahead, so I'm on sub 110 pace.
Dang, you passed me a long time ago.
On your marks, get set, go!
This is a really bad Chrome Keeper. He kicked a wooden box into the wall, so I lost like 10 seconds.
Shit! I just got hit twice. I'm gonna die. Probably.
Wait, where are you?
Clown Pricks.
Dying in concrete of the bombs, that would be good me. I remember there was a run I did where I got hit by one of the bombs on the last stretch, and then I immediately used a dot to try and boost my speed. But when you hit the bombs, you face in a random direction and just boost it off the side.
Yeah, that happened to me in a run, Joe. What? Actually.
Lost a minute and a half to spin dizzy, yikes.
It was like my first attempted run after my 126.
Wait, Nacho, you only just finished Spin Dizzy?
Yeah, I died several times.
Holy shit, I'm catching up to you!
Yeah, I just, I'm in Claw Prairie as well.
I just be-
No worry, Nacho, you'll probably always be ahead of me for the rest of this run.
I'm literally in Clown Prairie with a 4 minute disadvantage.
I lost 3 minutes to, Belgra.
Yeah, but I had to reset the run.
Why are there so many bombs, hello?
Because JP, I don't know.
Holy shit.
No,
also, I'm in fourth already.
Really?
Yeah.
Why can I not get this head?
Whoa! You guys are being dicks, though.
Oh god, I'm gonna die.
They're actually, like, hard to pass.
Yeah.
Okay, good. We didn't die, guys. We didn't die in Clown Pricks.
GG, I guess.
First place. Alright.
Achievement.
I think I die in my PB.
Are you already in first match?
Yeah.
I just finished Clown Pricks.
I'll clip it for you later. That's pretty epic.
I honestly wouldn't be surprised if there was like a difficulty moderator in that, like, you died, because you said you died a lot in Spin Dizzy, so maybe they made it easier or something. I don't know.
Yeah,
it's possible.
I mean, that happens in Spyro if you die too much.
That only happens in Spyro 3, I believe, though.
It's in 3, yeah. The game is pretty easy. Actually, you can use that money for something.
Okay, well, I died anyway, so it doesn't fucking matter. Actually, it does matter, because if I didn't die, I would have 0 HP, and I probably would have died sooner.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, I'm alive.
Wow, impressive. Being alive in Pac-Man World.
Well, I did not think I was
that is impressive.
Alive.
The game just tries to kill you everywhere.
Yay, Pac-Man wins.
Yo, I just had the best save ever. What the fuck?
What are you doing, game? Okay, thank you.
I should not be alive!
Clip it.
You should be alive IRL.
Oh. Wow, thanks.
Oh. No problem.
That definitely didn't hurt my feelings.
When are we getting emotes? When I actually remember to ask Wally if I can make my emo pack attack, and then that would be an emo.
Wait, what?
What does Wally all the effect uses in my sub emo?
Oh.
Do you have affiliate?
I thought you meant fucking.
I have
yes,
affiliate,
Wally.
Yeah.
I have affiliate. I haven't set it up.
I have affiliate. Don't really do much with that.
I haven't set it up because I don't have a bank account because I'm 12.
I mean, it's the thing is like the likelihood that you actually get paid from it is basically zero.
And if you don't, then you have
to pay. Hey, but you know, the odds of getting paid are higher if you are affiliate than if you're not affiliate.
No, it's just like, you have to make $100 before they even send you anything. They won't send you any money until you've made $100.
Are you joking?
No.
That's
that is so gay.
Well, I mean, the thing is, it would be stupid if they just like mailed you a check for 30 cents every week and someone threw bits at you.
Yeah.
But you know what? I would cherish that check.
I think YouTube does the same thing. You don't make any money until you've made $100.
It's like an administrative. It would be an administrative nightmare if they had to just like send out all that.
Fuck! I'm stupid.
Yes, you are.
Yep. This game reminds me of that every day I play it.
Are you fucking joking?
No, I'm not.
What? Okay, I zigzagged too hard on underground skip and went back off the front of the level and died.
Dude,
this one
underground skip 2 is like ridiculous for me. I can't do underground skip 2.
It's easy, you just gotta zigzag down right.
Yeah, well, I tried.
Okay, I just didn't get under the first crusher after getting.
And it only loses like 20 seconds to not do it, so I don't care.
Whoa, game, I can't see.
Spiked by the spider, my absolute favorite.
You got spiked by the spider.
It's the best ever.
Dude, this is the best race ever.
Hell yeah.
All I hear is no. Oh man, no. Oh shit.
Are we just dying from three? Is that easy? Remember the world record guys in
front of us? I wish I was on prey.
You're as good as the world record, Pete.
Wait, where are you?
I'm in King Galaxian.
God damn.
King Galaxian? When the fuck did I pass you?
I just died in King Galaxian. Did I get the checkpoint? No, I did not!
You know what, Laz? No, put it this way, you're still gonna be ahead of my 158. What the fuck?
Laz, what even is your PB in this category? I have no idea. Like 126.
My PB is a 126.50, when I played the game more than once every month.
What's going on, Rebag?
Joe, I, you know, like those pusher thingies on the conveyor belts.
I died again.
You know the pusher things on the conveyor belts and like under pressure?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I got a super jump off of it.
Oh yeah, that happens. I've had that happen before.
Yeah, of course you have.
That's not that uncommon. That's like pretty uncommon, but.
I think that's happened to me before too.
Physics in this
game. That was a gold barrel blast? What the fuck?
What was the second?
Shit.
Okay, cool.
Literally barely sub 5 minutes.
Yeah,
sub 5? My best is like 3 something probably.
My best is 3-0 something.
No, it's probably not 3 something in, actually. It's probably
this,
more.
This run, I got like 350 and I lost 40 seconds to my PB, which wasn't gold, so.
That perception, please.
Fucking, why does zigzagging underwater only work sometimes?
If you swim up before doing it, it will work. So, like, tap X and then start zigzagging and you'll get it.
Really?
Yeah. If you swim down and then do it, it doesn't work. And if you like bump a wall, then it goes away.
Oh, I missed that checkpoint.
I died again.
Okay.
Crap.
I want to stop playing this
game.
Are you still like even ahead of your PB anymore or not?
No, I'm way behind. I'm out.
So you can be done soon.
I'm out. Just finish, man.
I'm about to finish.
I'm about to finish. I died 3 times, but I probably never win.
Oh, okay.
Oh my god, dude. I have 3 lives. Are you joking?
I have 0.
I'm gonna go, dude.
Laz, you are amazing, you know that?
Yeah.
Don't let any- what the fuck? I'm glad I'm making fun of Laz being bad and I just died in a very embarrassing way.
Making fun of me being bad.
Yeah, but it doesn't look cool if I make fun of you being bad when I'm not-
Better question is Laws good.
Wow! Shoutouts to the game having a literal fucking fake floor that I almost just fell through.
Okay, it doesn't matter.
What the heck?
What floor would that be?
I'm in fuck.
Die.
Spin dizzy. You know how there's the platforms that fall once you step on them?
Yeah.
I walked over them, died, and the platforms looked like they were there, but they weren't.
Oh, dude, that's happened to me.
I promise you guys, I'll finish in level on one go.
You will. It's okay.
Yeah, probably.
Ruse is calling for a Pac-Man fever tournament on that play.
Hell.
I've been calling you that for like a year and a half.
That would be pretty based.
I am.
God, I am so bad at fucking fever. It is.
I refuse to.
I'm losing so much time
in my lifetime.
I'll try it, but I am bad. Also, why did I do that? I am really bad.
This run is awful.
Also, while I'm here, Nacho, a couple differences for Jay. Talkman, there's no ghosts. And you only throw 5 dots at once with the power throw. And he's also more aggressive, so it's gonna be the way.
Okay.
Oh, so.
He only throws 5 dots.
Especially the last hit of phase 2, he could just send you flying off the arena. So if he sends you flying, just mash X and hope he gets away.
Alrighty.
Like, you'll bounce on, like, near the edge of the arena.
Oh no.
That'll save
no.
time over having
oh,
to go on.
No. Oh no.
Oh fuck! Why did I fuck? I didn't fucking hesitate.
This race is like really good.
So. You can tell.
What? No!
Even tech tag races go better than this, Joe confirmed.
I game over.
Hey Joe, can we do a race someday of something that actually might be?
I got 5602.
We could race 10,000 points in the original Pac-Man.
That was actually a really good. That was only like that was less than 2 seconds off my best time. Really good.
You know, KG
hey,
was.
Joe, can I ask you a question? Joe.
Me?
Yeah. What's your opinion of Crash Bandicoot 2?
The quality game. Video game.
A what?
A quality video game, as long as you're not playing the NTSC version. Then it's a less than quality video game.
Oh. Race me 100% on
that. He'll win.
I hope not.
I have Cal gear on the
I
way.
I mean, you have over a 2.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, but I also have practice in the game.
When you hit Talkman, yeah, well, you can just stop. Even though you can technically still pause and exit the level.
Nice 54 gold.
I decided that the time ends when you hit him.
Why can't I get
the
clips?
Because, I mean, the rep, your last rep could go quite a ways before it actually hits him, but it would be stupid to stop, because you could jump out of it. So it's like, dumb.
Okay, why did I do that?
Because that run was good until Barrel Blast, and then it was good again until Bellbear, and then the end was dreadful. So.
You finished, right?
Yeah.
Wow.
It's Joe, what do you expect?
I got a low 56. There were 3 minutes left to Eldar, and then like another minute left in the game.
It's almost an hour in, and I'm still a King Galaxy.
You can still sub too.
I don't think I got any golds that run either.
That's if I finish.
No, I did not get any of those sites. We're close on any of these spreads.
Oh my god.
Space Race and Far Out were close, but Space Race was terrible. So that best site was not very good.
Hey guys.
What's up?
Yeah.
Spin Dizzy was close. There's only 2 off my best. The pressure was only 2 off my best. Yeah, down the tubes was
sucks.
3 minutes off my best. And then the talk.
Gotta remember that banana.
Push there's just decent, I guess.
Thank you.
Be a better play, a better game?
Yeah.
Sounds about right.
Alright, I'm gonna go for Sonic Adventure. See ya.
Later.
See ya.
Wait, I don't remember a checkpoint being in down the tubes.
Where?
Like in the pipe. Like going down.
Yeah, there's one there. Oh, you're not doing Bellbear's.
Dude,
no, because I don't know it.
Bruce,
do you know the good fruit job to actually get the Bellbear?
Yeah, I'm going to get Bell.
Joe, can I please do disc eject?
No.
I'm losing time already.
You can, it just won't count for PBs.
Oh. Alright, I'm gonna host someone in the race.
Host me.
Don't host me.
Don't host me.
No, oh, I got shot by the dark! No!
I will just skip. Greatest skip of all fucking time.
Let's see who's jumping.
Me.
I died in King Galaxian again. This time I got the checkpoint though. But still.
What the fuck?
Maybe I should come back after I do 100%, so maybe I'll actually be somewhat competent at this game.
Mm-hmm. So, yeah. Thanks, Joe Street.
You fucking hosted Nacho? What the fuck, man?
I thought you had zero viewers. You have three. I don't want to hear it.
I'm pretty sure I have zero, too.
I'm positive I have zero.
Back to...
Yeah, that spin dizzy split looked pretty well.
I wanna fucking die. Should I even finish this run?
Forget I'm supposed to get this yet.
This run isn't gonna PB anymore.
Yeah, you get the peach is right below you there.
Alright.
And then just get it and die. Because you don't wanna hit the checkpoint that's over to the left there, because otherwise you
have to. No, fucking hell.
Oh, okay. Well, let's go back this way then, right?
Like, yeah, get the bell and then just death abuse and start swimming back up.
Ah.
That's the strat. Because that's what you do in 100%. You just, like, swim less than the level.
Gotcha. Nice.
Like, in 100%, I think you end actually down here. You get the letters out of order, but you end down there and then you death abuse and you go halfway back up. Like, right where you were there.
Nice.
I should really learn the bell strat, because
don't forget to actually swim back and get the key in front of, because it's pretty easy to just remember.
Oh yeah.
That you just like hit the bell and like, oh, I'm done with the level, and you just go and finish the level.
I always forget which way to go. I think it's left here.
Yeah, it's left. After the one after the season.
I hate this fucking game.
Don't we all?
Yep. I do too.
Oh my god. Okay, can I not die
this one? I'm probably gonna die.
Okay. We're in there. Yeah.
Is your best seg do bell door here, Nacho?
No. My best seg does fucking disc eject.
Oh, nice.
My best seg here does bell door.
Also, don't die here because there's the checkpoint that's supposed to be there isn't there.
Game over. I'm done. That's like the second time I came over on KG.
Oz, it's okay, I might be joining you.
Really?
I'm at my last bit of health, last life. I just beat Perilous Pipes.
Oh goodness.
So we'll see how Under Pressure goes. Probably not well though.
I'll do this after I learn.
Oh, you gotta swim back down, Nacho.
Oh duh, that's right. I'm such an idiot. I'm an idiot.
Please don't die in this area.
Rob, I still hate you for putting me in this area.
I totally forgot you had to go back down to exit this level.
What position did I put you in?
Yeah, the friend tells you to swim down pipe one.
I came over in the first jump of Under Pressure. Go, man. GG.
GG, guys.
Oh, that was
shit. Alright, guys, don't worry. I'm still good. I can still PB. Don't worry, guys.
Pretty sure even if I
started
playing,
this is my
stuff
up being 106 even.
Box,
everybody move. And people who are continuing the race.
I'm done streaming. Go watch Nacho. See ya.
Bye, Shane. I don't even have
viewers. So
I don't know why you care.
I'm a minute behind because of
I know. I don't really have. I don't have viewers, so it doesn't
it's
really
me and my bot. That's it.
Probably save it. Save that. The mansion.
So few people are watching my stream. I think Nightbot stopped watching.
Also, you could save a ton of time here because Chrome Keeper doesn't take 4 minutes.
I know. I'm really bad at
Chrome Keeper. Oh, yeah. Chrome Keeper's gonna be super fast.
Yo,
Zero,
thank you. The three viewer host appreciate it. How did Crash 3 go?
Good night, guys.
Night.
Your boy Suck Punches.
Oh my god, I nearly died in Chrome Keeper. Holy fuck. Fucking go, you piece of shit!
The thing about World 1 I found is I actually do better doing runs offline than online.
No! What the
so
fuck?
So honestly, I think I'm just gonna do another attempt, but not stream it.
I'm so triggered. I missed. I fucking was like 2 seconds away from the thing. From the middle button.
Like out!
Like four times.
Yeah.
How do you get grabbed?
I don't fucking know. You finished? Nice. Oh, that's good. That's great. Damn it.
What? Oh my.
It's fine, Joe. This can still hold a lot.
Can I not? Come on, dude. I feel like it's harder to get out of the fucking magnet thing.
What'd you say?
And Jay.
Just rotate around the keypad or stick or whatever. I feel like I hear the stick rotating.
Yeah.
Yeah, you didn't grab the lot here.
I'm just gonna go slow. There we go.
Wait, where's Macho?
He's in Chrome Keeper.
How many hits does he have left?
Four.
No!
Dude, I have three. Let's go. I'm gonna catch up.
Did that count? That didn't count. Are you fucking serious?
What happened?
Oh, it's just like a frame off of actually hitting the button. Also, he risks. Oh, if you die, he resets his health. Fuck.
I disagree with that. That's garbage. That's so
right? Come on, dude.
That's different. That is not on the other versions. If you die, you have to start over. That is
Wait,
not
what?
True.
If
that's not true
die,
on US.
You start over?
That's not true on US. On US, if
that
you
is
die,
not
you
at all
true
on
health
US.
You, and if you, you died on.
Well, you learned a thing today.
Where that's also true. That's also a thing in the mazes. If you die in a maze, you just get forced out of the maze, and if you want to get 100%, you gotta re-enter the level. It's pretty bad. Also, like, you can't use mazes to get rid of level skips either. Like, it stays through there, which actually makes me think there might be some interesting combo routing possibilities with, like, intentional
pretty good goal, somehow.
Come on! Dude, get out of there! God damn.
You're gonna stick like a minute on this split.
God, fuck up.
Joe, how much does getting the bell lose?
Like a minute and a half? 2 minutes?
Oh my god, it's really that long. I lost 2 minutes on that split and the bell goes off.
If you do the task strats, which, like, you can't do, it only loses, like, 30 seconds, probably not even.
Nice fucking physics, cunt.
The jazz strats are not doable.
And I was right near a checkpoint. Alright, whatever. We're gonna go with this anyways.
Probably. I like how you died 2/3 away from this fight, not showing your own.
Yeah.
Still
needs to be in place.
Wait, is
he
still sub 120 base?
He could still sub 120 base.
What's his how far ahead is he?
I mean, he's gonna be like 3.5 minutes ahead of a 125, but he, like, I can guarantee you has time to save in the end game, so.
Also, save strats, boys. Alright, Crystal Garden. Let's go.
Crystal Garden's a hard level. Probably the hardest level in the category.
Really?
It's up there. I don't know if it's me. It's definitely up there.
If you want to go, if you're going through like all the cycles and stuff, it's the hardest.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. If you go.
Oh, optimally, yeah.
Like,
that would make sense.
One cycle on that
no,
level that's just
hardest.
Ridiculous.
If you're like literally everyone else, then nothing's the hardest, basically. Like KG is the hardest because you're bad. That's why. Oh, that was a great jump. I got that impression.
What? Okay. Thanks, Pinky, for not going the way you were supposed to go.
Let me watch this jump here.
I got that in practice so easily, dude.
True down.
True downs here. We saved 10 seconds.
Yeah, that track doesn't save that much.
Oh, the checkpoint was right there, too.
The bounce on the upper branch was really bad.
I know.
Really bad. I haven't gone this way in ages. I forget what's up here. I don't even know what's in that box. What's before that check? I think it's like a pulpit or something. I don't even know what's in it because I haven't gone that way in forever. There's nothing in that area that you. There's no letters or anything.
Did
you
make the actual God cycle? No, I didn't.
No. Making the God cycle. And that PB doesn't even get it.
Oh, okay. That was dead. Whoops.
You can go for a backup jump and actually get it, but it's like a weird.
Your friend Joester98 has just started watching. Are you fucking joking?
I mean, I've been watching for like 3 minutes, but okay, Twitch.
Which is really good. I have one life, what?
Hey, so do I.
There's a life right before that check in that box if you didn't.
Oh well. I'm not wasting time, this is a speedrun.
Don't game over.
Where am I going? I'm going down.
I do what I want.
We're gonna make that cycle anyway, so not die. So dying there is not really that big of a deal. But yeah, you can jump from like where that last bat is, you can jump from that bat.
There's a life. Yay, let's go, bitch.
There's a lot of lives in this level, honestly. Like, I can think of at least 4. I think. There's the one in the box, there's the one right here, and then there's...
When does this level end? Oh my god, I'm not gonna save. I'm not gonna
go. You're close to the end.
I'm not gonna gold, dude. I'm gonna lose time. Shift.
You should go back to your PB comparison and see how far down you actually.
Probably a lot. I'm a minute behind.
You died there.
It says I can 114. Barely. Alright, whatever. I have a ton of time saving this level. I don't care about this run, so I'm just gonna YOLO the fuck out of everything. If I game over, just remember that I would have came in second. And not Nacho, because I'm better than Nacho.
I mean, you're not wrong.
And Rob.
So Nacho can make his return to the game now that he is a good version and wants to get world record.
Want to learn Hundo first?
Wait, you want world record?
Get second. You can get second place in Hundo if you get world record right now.
Probably. I want to learn. I want to learn.
I 100% run is so bad.
Over Rob, so.
Yeah, literally, I would be really disappointed if you did not jump.
Yeah, I want to learn the strats, obviously, first.
Don't learn strats.
You literally don't need to learn strats to get second level.
Oh, I know, I don't need to, but I want to. Fuck.
I got a 113 in AL with no strats, basically. Not gonna lie.
I've actually been thinking about doing it, going back to 100%.
I mean, it's not like there's a ton of strats in
this. Real life.
I mean, Jay, though.
Oh, I would just emulate Jay.
Yeah.
Oh, you know, a lot.
You'll lose like 2 minutes and a little over 2 minute votes, but then you'll save 45 minutes and not doing anything boring.
God damn.
So. You bet you're totally going to game over.
Yeah, I am.
How do you.
YOLO.
I don't know, that side.
YOLO! I'm dead. I game over, Trip.
Feels bad, man.
That sucks.
Hey, I got the in.
I wasn't gonna PB yet. Okay, I'm good. There's probably a call and test back.
Except for throw out the classic dust deal move, because there was literally no zigs.
What are you joking? There's no call and test bag?
Donade.
Joe, what the fuck is this sorcery?
There's a call on the crash server.
What the fuck?
There was a call on the crash server last night, actually.
Yeah, that's like NST. Why is White Paws there?
No, it was like. It was like G-Pro and White Paws and Wed. It was an interesting crew.
What the fuck? In Crash?
Yeah, in the Crash. Area.
That's weird.
And Billy. Somewhere up.
Dang, dude, Billy.
God dang it, Billy.
Billy Hatch or the sex offender?
Whoa, what? I don't remember that game.
Someone has Liquid Scoop.
I'm gonna ask Ted if he wants it.
Nerd. Good thing my internet decided to not work now, and not like during the race.
Oh my god, I hate this game.
Actually, the last 8 things in your chat that are on my screen are sorry we weren't able to connect to chat, reconnecting in whatever second.
So oh my god. Alright, let's grab that one.
You only have one life too, you're really low on lives.
Yeah.
You got this, Nacho, I believe in you. What's your timer at?
114.10.
What level are you at? Bottom here. Oh yeah, I was gonna say get that one. Where is another one in this level? When you get out of the underground part, normally go right. Go left. There's one there.
Joe.
Alright. Was I supposed to hit a thing? Oh no, it's over here.
Joe.
Yeah, what's up?
Me and Tept are gonna call, so peace.
Alright, have a good one.
Alright, see
ya. I might hop in after this race.
See you in the next one.
For sure.
Thank you.
PB next time. Yeah, other than that one up, I couldn't tell you where another one isn't.
Alright.
That might be it. Yeah,
oh, I pass it already. No!
You have to come up. You have to come out of the underground section and go left and hit a blue switch. That's how you do it.
That was dumb.
Please don't game over.
I'm not gonna game over. If I do, I'm gonna be really disappointed in myself.
Oh, that was a
I'll
good
be
guy.
Disappointed in you.
Yeah, you don't need to hit the switch to get over there.
Oh no, you don't need to.
Yeah. That jump is not, it's not too tricky. This area is actually really cool 100% because you have the flame spitters that aren't actually spitting flame. You,
Okay. Stop game. Thank you.
You bounce off of them and get to the Galaxian there without actually making the platforms move.
Sure, let's just take all the damage going over to here. Okay. Thanks, game.
Oh, that was a good ledge grab. Oh,
no. Oh, that platform went faster than I thought. Alright, well, that was game over.
No.
Look. All right. How do I load a game from here? Here.
Go to the on the front and you go right.
Yep.
And then mash circle.
Boom. There we go. God damn it! This was going to PB too. Oh well.
Did
you'll
you?
You'll still PB.
I hope you do. Well, if you don't, at least you know you.
Your Brave Danger split is 3 minutes long. Like that's like an easy like minute and a half.
Yeah, Grave Danger. 3 minutes should not be.
But your Talkman fight is actually like pretty respectable. Like 216 is pretty okay. It's like, I mean, I think that's bad, but that's actually like not bad relative to everyone else.
All right.
Probably a bit faster than my Talkman. I don't know what my Talkman split is.
Like I aim for 155 or lower on that. The one I got on the run today actually was a 150. I think it's the second best I've ever had.
Nice.
Go figure. It wasn't even good, so. Just had a good first three. Several of the rolls on base three were instant.
It also doesn't help I'm playing this like half blind, because it's been so long since I've played it. I guess not blind, but rusty.
That's a good de-rust as well.
Get a nerd!
Underground skip will be useful 100% by the way, because either A, you can use that Peach to skip the later door, or you can just learn to skip for the other door.
Okay.
Which is very easy, actually. It's not a hard skip.
Hey, I got it. Sweet.
You just, like, fall off and fall behind the door. It's pretty good. Oh, jumping over after the chrome ball without a button is this mad. It's a very bad idea. Would not recommend.
Nah.
It's a very bold.
What the fuck? Why did it go?
It's a very bold strategy.
That pisses me off.
That was a good death. Oh no, the cycles are off. What? I didn't know that was a thing. Oh, hello?
You die in this area, the cycles get screwed.
Yeah, I can tell.
It's really wonky.
Whoa! Okay, that worked.
It's like just all the more incentive to not die in this area.
Yeah. Take that.
You knew what the task does, which is bounce on top of the heads from one to another, though it's like way too far. Like anyone for reasonably more than that. You can a lot of actually the scenery at the bottom there, you can stand on for no good reason. Don't forget the one up that's at the top of this section, by the way. You probably already forgot it.
Oh no, it's right over here.
So yeah, get that full health potion. That would be good as well. If you hold up left on that elevator and you just jump, get hit X, you'll just jump right through it every time.
Oh nice.
That's pretty nice.
I bumped down there. Come on, game. Come on, game. You can do it.
Oh,
there you go.
This guy hurts you, so yeah, I was gonna say. Yeah, The tombstone strat doesn't work in this category.
Oh. Okay. I did not know that. Good to know now.
Yeah, if you bounce off of me, it hurts you. Like,
so what do you... Oh, I see. Oh, okay. You need a different version of it.
Oh, nice. You got the flip out real fast. Though.
I got a different version.
You have to do the flip out on this version because the fence is in the back. You can't actually die in that area.
Oh, really? There's a fence in the back there?
Yeah, so if you kill the enemy, you can't die.
Yo, thanks for the host, Frenchie.
Wow.
Frenchie totally could have joined this race. What the heck?
Yeah, man. That's just a peach. I don't care about that.
Remind
well, at least I got the checkpoint. Okay, I thought that I could just walk onto that. I can't.
Yeah, Frenchie will join the next one, and we'll also have the next one.
Wait, there's a strat here, isn't there? Oh well.
Did you go on top of the thing?
Yeah, I forgot
it's
about it.
It's actually intended to do that like the other way, because the bell for this this door here spawns on top of the last guy there, and then just a bunch of dots appear that like, basically tell you to do that.
Oh yeah, look at that. Okay.
Why did that one thing that's before? Oh, that's a weird cycle. I've literally never seen these things before.
I'm actually behind. Wow. Go me.
We'll PB still. Just want to be like, low 125.
Yeah, if I Grave Anger is any good.
Grave Anger is easy.
Alright, do I remember Grave Danger? Not really.
Just go right and then bounce over the bell. But that is.
Ah, I missed.
Go right is a good strat in every level in this game. So if you're ever in doubt what to do, just go right. You're probably going to be correct though.
Yeah, 9 times out of 10.
There's only a few levels where you can have to go left at the start for anything. And this is one of them 400% to go left at the start. I think it's the only level where like, you can go left at the start and actually like get to content.
Not dead. What? Okay. There we go. Base camera angle.
Yeah, the camera.
Oh, we're alive.
The camera angle here is really nice.
Oh. I'm getting all the clutches right now. Let's go.
Better clutches than deaths.
Yeah, no doubt. Oh, that's over here. Is this thing moved to the right a little bit? Or am I just bad? Also, ghost move.
What is move to the right?
There we go. No, the little mound there. No, I'm just bad.
No, you're just too far away.
Alright.
And that second attempt. And neither was the first.
Yay.
But the fourth attempt was great.
You can do another strat there where you actually bounce on and go from the left. And it's a little faster. It's a little harder to... As long as you have a decent talk, man, you'll be nice.
Well, just in case I game over for some reason, I want to make sure I save there. Hey, I'm ahead of TP again, holy shit. Alright, let's go.
What?
I'm ahead by 15 seconds.
Nice. Ahead is ahead.
Yeah, we'll see how this goes. Bag, you're just salty. Also, I'm very bad at this phase. You didn't drop anything. Oh.
Again, the power throw goes. And you got it here. So you can power throw 5. So it takes more throws. It's actually not slower. Oh, that's some good RNG right there.
What the fuck?
The 0 dot throw is my absolute favorite.
So. I'm just off the level somehow. But I'm just stupid.
Yeah, so stand there and laugh talk, man. I'll take that. Whoa, epic camera angle. Hello.
Also, tip for base 3 when you want to get him to roll at you. Run away from him a little bit and then.
Yeah.
I found that that works for no good reason, but it works, so I'll just roll with it.
Okay.
That's some good camera. I think just because it expects you to be on top of the stairs.
I like how I'm butt bouncing at the same time as him and immediately taking damage. Oh wow, yeah, you're right on that. Holy shit.
Yeah, you did mash X there. Really good. Canister PB.
Good game.
PB by how much?